Organic chemistry is an interesting subject, an important aspect to study in science. It is a beautiful facet that boundlessly explains the building blocks of living organisms. Be the living organism be an animal, a plant, or a microorganism. As it is clear that the subject deals with the process of life, it is understandable that it is very vast. Mammoth, as it has evolved hand in hand with growing understanding of the life process. It makes the subject additionally important and essential for all branches dealing with life sciences. Its importance can be exemplified by the fact that last century, a seminal event led to the knowledge of DNA. The dawn of the millennium saw encoding of the human genome. The credit definitely goes to the subject of organic chemistry as it deals with every aspect of life. The abundance of existing knowledge makes it appear scaringly daunting task to learn. But believe it that if studied properly with baby steps at the beginning and practicing well under able guidance, supervision, the subject can be mastered well. Scientists and masters of the subject have devised numerous simple ways to learn this vast subject. Those all methods are very interesting and the journey through these steps is quite fascinating. Though the subject is very vast, it can be easily studied, understood, and remembered for longer time with properly planned step-wise progress. It is an old say that practice makes a man perfect. This old say stands once again true in the context of learning organic chemistry. So, wish you all the best and happy learning of organic chemistry.